We're here live at the launch of the iPad. We've been highly anticipating it. This is Chris Lockhart from In the TechKnow Radio. We're here with the fans. They look like they've been camping out all night long. We want to see if we can get a couple of them up. Look at this. Wait. The veil is coming down. They're unveiling it. Chris Lockhart, In the TechKnow Radio. We're here with, what's your name?
Joe Adams.
Joe, how long have you been here?
I've been here since 9 o'clock yesterday.
9 o'clock yesterday. What's the first thing you're going to do with your iPad?
I'm going to go to sleep with it.
There you go. That's love for such a magical device. All right, we're here with Ernie Beck. Ernie Beck's the first one in reserved line. So when did you get your reservation in, Ernie?
Three weeks ago.
And what are your plans? What's the first thing you're going to do with your iPad?
Set it all up for work.
What kind of work do you do?
Tech work.
What kind of tech work?
I'm an infrastructure team.
Okay, so do you have an actual business application for it?
Yes, VPN, Buddy, anything that I can use for work. SHH, remote desktop.
Okay, all right. So we have one person going to sleep with it, one person is going to use it for practical work. All right, we started with the first person in line, so we decided we'd talk to maybe one of the last persons in line to see. Now, how long have you been here?
Just got here.
All right, and do you anticipate you're going to get one today?
I don't know. When I turned the corner, I thought maybe not.
Now, what's your name?
Kevin Davis.
Are you from here in Columbus, Kevin?
I am.
Okay, and if you are able to get your hands on one today, what are you going to do with your new iPad?
I'm in the publishing business, so I'm going to sort of see how it functions, how books read on it, particularly books with a lot of graphics, and just play around with it.
Okay, so as a publisher, then you have an interest in its e-reader ability.
Right, exactly.
Ask you, are you here for iPad for yourself?
I am.
And what's your name?
Allison.
Allison's here for her iPad for herself. Allison, what are your plans for your iPad?
I'm a student, so I'll be using it a lot to do research and write papers and hopefully use the book app product and things like that. So it's primarily student function.
Do you have any other Apple products?
Yeah, MacBook, Mac Mini, eMac, iMac, iPod Touch, PC 2600.
Okay, so you won't just be completely out there with just the iPad all by itself. All right. And what did you say your plans were for it? Just to
see what it's like. It's going to be something new and different, and I want it.
All right, here we go. What's your plans for your new iPad?
Oh my gosh. I'm replacing my laptop with it, actually.
You're replacing your laptop?
Yeah, I'm going to use it for writing and for controlling all the automation in my house and doing all types of fun stuff. Of course, browsing the web, sitting on the couch, and everything else it does.
Wait, you have automation in your house?
Yeah. Oh yeah, and you can use apps so we can sit comfortably, watch the TV, and turn the lights off or adjust the lights for watching movies and all types of fun stuff. Yeah, it's going to do everything.
What time is dinner and when can I come? Thank you, Rob.
Now,
what time did you get here this morning?
Actually, I got here about 5 minutes beforehand, but we have a business account, so they let us right in.
Smart man. Wait. 5 minutes ahead of time. You see this guy right here? He's been alive since 6 o'clock yesterday evening.
I don't want to talk to him.
Let's go talk to him. No, I'm just kidding. Rob, thank you for your time. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Enjoy your new iPad. All right.